Tiasha. I'm here with Darren Mosby. Like you said, we're here at the 4800 block of Nebraska here in South City. Darren, talk about this. What happened this morning?
So just around 6:40 this morning, we got the report of a fire in a building, two-story brick, 15-unit apartment building. We had heavy smoke and fire presenting from the rear of the structure. It's kind of formulated in an L shape. So obviously our primary concern, the occupants. A second alarm was struck, bringing 60 firefighters to the scene. They aggressively attacked the fire from the exterior and interior. What I mean by that, if you get around to the rear of this, in the backside of the L position, there's a stairwell, and there was an enormous amount of fire in that stairwell, but it extended into the units. So we attacked the fire from the exterior, then we sent a line on the inside, obviously conducting a primary search. Fortunately, to report that no one was injured, no civilians were injured, everyone made it out. Cat was rescued, two cats were rescued, they are fine. One firefighter sustained minor injuries but was transported, he'll be okay. But, you know, our investigators are here taking a look right now, haven't ruled out everything, but still working on a cause.
So we don't know how it started?
Not yet, no sir. Got a couple working theories, but we'll let them finish up their task before we report on it.
Do we know how many people were displaced or are displaced?
So there's 7 people currently displaced. I put a tweet out a minute, and I believe that's the language I use currently, only because looks as if some folks weren't home.
Okay.
And so that number may escalate. Of course, the power's been cut to the building due to the fire, and so, you know, that number could go up, but the good part of this story right now is that there are no injuries. Everyone made it out okay.
Good.
That was just a tremendous concern with a building like this on arrival with that much smoke and fire showing.
Working smoke detectors?
You know what? I do not know that just yet. I'll have to get inside and take a look in some of the individual units.
Okay.
But I think from what I was able to gather talking to the occupants, they did a good job of letting their neighbor know, hey, this building's on fire, everybody get out. So sometimes that really works for us. Not that we're, you know, telling you not to have smoke alarms, because
right.
that, of course, is the primary,
right.
you know, notifier, but good job here by the neighbors.
Okay. And only one firefighter, minor injuries, right?
Right, just minor injuries, transported, precautionary, but again, he'll be fine.
Okay. Darren, thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right. All right, guys, we're going to stay on top of this early morning fire, and we'll bring it to you. Let's send it back to you in the studio, Arch.